the opportunity to the community to save this hospital. We know there are organizations willing to come in and be part of a solution. But SUNY is trying to shut this hospital down before we can get to that solution. No matter how hard the people work in the hospital, no matter how much people in the community need this hospital, it's beating the clock. SUNY is trying to shut this hospital down before we can stop them. And by the way, they're so certain of their legal standing.